If yeah! Yeah, if you feed a ah! You little shit! Hello, my Hellions! We have returned to an age-old fucking game, Slime Rancher. We are, it's been a long-ass time. Played this game a long, long time ago, like a couple of years ago, a year and a half ago, at least a year and a half ago. And if you don't remember, this game was released early access, and it wasn't fully complete, I guess. It's made by Monomi Park, I think is the name of the people. I don't know. Anyway, it's been fully released, and it's been fully released for a while. I think it has a DLC out now, or rather a graphical DLC. And I've been wanting to play for a while, but I've been slight busy. Rick! But you basically go around as this little rancher on a different planet that looks a lot like Earth, but isn't. And you take care of these little goopy little cute little shits, literally. So, I am not going to continue the game that I had like eons ago. So I'm going to come make a whole new game. Choose the save icon. We will be the Tabby Cat. Cause I remember that. Adventure. Live the life of a slime rancher and explore the wonders of the far, far range at your own pace. Casual, relax, take it. Relax without any threat of tar slimes. Then rush. Race against the clock to earn as many new bucks as possible. Let's just do normal adventure. We can do different little things. What the hell? The golden slime, little fruits, some chickens. Ooh, there's a little sucker. What do I do? I want the little tabby cat. I want the little cat slime. Right. There we go. Yeet. What do we name the game? Came. Fucking hell, I can't. Name of the game, damn it! Little. Gooper! But not Goopers. We'll call this one Goopers. Confirm! Hee hee! A little chicken up there. Alright, so basically, from what I remember, and I don't know how much more has been added into the game, but before you would end up being the little rancher lady, or rancher girl, and you would go around 1,000 light years away from Earth, on a planet known as the Far, Far Range. Beatrix LeBeau begins her first day as a slime rancher. I'm pretty sure I fucked up that LeBeau name and the pronunciation. Let's get moving. WSAD to move around. Space to jump. And shift to run. Yee. Jump. Sprint. Got it. I remember the controls of this game quite well. How to vac like a rancher. Vac, pack, it can vac up and store them in a tank. Roll, right mouse. Okay. Yeah, now I remember. Yeah, because now we got to go around and, plorts, I think is the name of these little suckers. And, like, different slimes. Literally, you have to feed them, and they'll crap out. We literally, here, come here, you little bugger. And this is our pin, I think. And, boop. And then, you. Yeah, look at how cute you are! Oh, damn it, where's your face? Where is your face? There you are. Look at ya, all happy and goopy. You, eat. Nom 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 nom. Come on, eat a little sucker. There you go. It's a happy slime. Yeah, see, he craps out little plorts. Yeet. And then we go over here. Oh, damn it. And then we go on, boop. Yeah, see? We make money from slime shit. Slime crappers! We're just gonna call it goopers. Yeah, we could call it the gooper. You vac the slime. We did. Hoo-ah! have to complete the tutorial. So, my ears are slightly buggered, kind of, so if I can't really control the voice, or I can't hear that well, so if my voice is a smidgen too loud, please do say so in the comments. Woo! And now, you little buggers! Come here. And a chicken. Boop! Here, a little buddy for you. Oh, man, I've missed this game. I don't know why I held off playing this game for such a long time. Make plorts. Oh, let's go feed the little suckers some plorts. Whee! Woo! Hey, cute little sucker. So, basically, I'm going to go around, try and build my little ranch up, and finish the game. Basically, just waddle my way through all the content that we can. Because now that the game is fully released, I kind of want to see, right? I actually do want to see how what all you can do in this game. So, plorts! Plorts. And there's like little upgrades, I guess. Okay, we'll just leave that one in there. Plort Market. Market from Casey. Visit the house to... Okay. One. Boop. Alright, house. E to activate. Alright, my little house. There I am! Hee! Star Mail. Manage DLC? What the fuck is this? Galactic View and Store. Oh, yeah, this is a Galactic playset. Okay, so this... That's the graphics one. And that's Colors. Secret Style Pack. Now, that's the Colors one. So, I don't really think there was an actual expansion. All these others are like... Because I was reading them in the Steam store, and I think they're nothing but a bunch of graphics updates to make everything look different. Like how that's a tabby slime, and normally they're supposed to be gray, but if you got this and you applied it, the tabby slimes would be looking like some like a Bengal cat kind of thing. If you don't know what a Bengal cat is, Google that shit. They're cute. I love them. Star Mail, rise and shine. Hi, Bay. Bay? I'm Bay! Yay, hi Bay. What is it like to sleep for a whole year? Did you dream? I can't imagine what it's like. I set 7Z, put you in a pod, and then lights out for all that time. Wow. Am I really gonna read all this? Nah, fuck that. I'll leave it up here for a minute, let you all read it. It's a good short, Casey. I guess I could probably read it because if I remember. Spam, Bowl Venture, Slime Rancher. We'd also, here we go. We'd also like to request that you exercise caution in your first few days in a range until you get more familiar with the surroundings. Traveling at night is not advisable. No shit, in a pond. What the fuck would I do in a pond? Alright, so this is a whole new area. How much does this take? Overgrowth. 1700. Jesus. Alright. What are you? There's a plort. Slime! Come here. Alright. Two. Boop. And a slime. Plort, 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 plort. Doo-doo. Oh, that was... Okay, never mind. I'm like, over ecstatic of the cuteness. This is Cuteness Overload Simulator 101. This is what this is. Cuteness Simulator Overload. Okay, so let's go... What are you? Okay, I guess you're just like a little house beacon. Dry Reef! A coral-crusted ocean floor that now basks under the golden sun. Okay, that's just great. Slimes! Collect all the slimes! We're gonna hoard you little bastards. Oh, shit. Carrots! Carrots! Slime. More carrots. All the carrots. Hey, Ma! Ma! I'm eating my veggies! Or rather, I'm collecting my veggies now. And fruits. A pogo fruit. It's fucking called a pogo fruit. What the shit? Come here! What the... Come here! You little buggers just come right out of the damn coral reef. Huh? Fruit. Fruit. Come here. I love the graphics of this game. I love them. Slime, slime. Can I hold you? I can't. Okay. Let's go around. Get the rest of it. As much as we can. Oh, what? You ate my carrot, you little shit. Chicken! Aw. Damn it. There's little baby chickens. Alright. In you go! Boop, 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 boop. Holy shit, that's a lot of you. Feeding time! I want to save the hen. I think we can raise chickens. Pogo fruit. So, really, this game, if I remember right, this game really is not as easy as you may think. Just grab a chicken! Come here. What the fuck? Chicken, come here, you little shit. I'm trying to hide from me. So you can just, it's not as easy as grabbing little shits and porking them in a pen and call that a day. No, the unfortunate thing is that, which is also a very cool thing, is that when you get up in the expansion of, or expanding of your game and your base and everything, you start exploring, you find slimes that like certain things. They don't like the sun, or they like certain foods, or they prefer carnivores. They're tricky little buggers. So, but we have a whole crap ton. There's one mechanic that I see that they haven't fixed, which you can't carry. Like I had 20 plorts in my first slot, and I can't hold like another stack of 20 because it's already a stack of one type. Like, I already have a pogo fruit, and if I got like 17 more and max is 20, and if I wanted to get another pogo fruit, it won't go into another slot. Chicken! It won't go into another slot. Look at how cute you little suckers are! What the? That is one big ass fucking slime. If I'm not mistaken, he just yeeted like 1,000 slimes into the water. He just like, the fuck is this thing? Picks up a pink little slime. Hey, what the fuck? Hey, you're a rock slime. We like veggies. I don't have enough. Damn it. What the fuck? Oh! That's right. If you feed a... You little shit. Yeah, these dudes, they come from this little pink little dude eating the crap of little rock slime. And they hurt like hell when they hit you. So, I'm... What the fuck? Ow! Okay. Fuck the plorts. Suck you up. Largo. Largos are slime hybrids formed from eating plorts, unlike its own. In fact, to keep them on your nozzle or shoot to send them flying. I don't think I can actually keep you, because you like the nighttime, if I'm not mistaken. So, fucking walk. What the hell is this? Press E to activate. Oh! Yeah, we have an entire fucking map to explore. It's actually smaller than I expected, I say as I find that entire thing. It's actually a lot smaller than I had expected. But then again, our little base is like right here, I think. Or no, our little base is... Where the hell is it? Where is our base? Is that our base? Where the hell is our base? Okay, well... Data map acquired, I guess. I want to collect the... Okay, that's a lot of plorts. I can't get rid of the plorts. There's little baby chickens I can grab, too. I'm trying to get... Because I want to raise the chickens, too. I'm going to make a hen, or a pen for them. What the fuck are you? A tabby orb. I'm trying to bring this thing back. Wait a minute. Oh, shit! is this? Oh, we can get... We can get upgrades. A jetpack. Heart module. Microfusion generator to boost energy. Tank booster can hold up to 30 units. What are you? Beatrix, this is... Name's Hobson Twilgers, that is a weird-ass name. Rancher, explorer, and a former owner of this here ranch you now call your own. Pleased to make your acquaintance. I was a rancher for more years than I can remember and felt like there was one last adventure left in me, so I've set off to find just that. But before I go, I'm taking one last tour around this here land I love. So to keep, or so keep your peepers peeled, weird ass wording, for notes like these, if you want to hear more or hear what an old coot has to say every now and again. Be talking to you. Okay. I don't want any more slimes. I want fruit. I need food. Food for my slimes. Oh, damn it. Piss off. Boy, I sent your ass flying, didn't I? What is over here? What are you? Treasure pod activated. Or locked. What are you? Boop. Ornaments. Collectible decorations for your ranch. A boom ornament. Oh, that's what that thing was. Okay. This reminds me of an old game I used to play called Time Sweeper. Oh, check. No, the boom ornament. Son of a bitch. I hate this shit. Okay, enough dicking around. Let's fucking find food. What the fuck? You just ate a fucking chicken. Well, tabby cats. Cats are carnivores, so that would make sense. But you, not the poor chickens. Okay, that slime was on a mission. Why the hell are you all jumping? Why are you all jumping out of your pens? Get the fuck back in your pen! No. You ornery little bastards, get the fuck back in your pen. I know, you're not happy because you haven't been fed. Give me a minute. Buggers. Alright. Nice. Do we have enough to make a pen? E to activate. I need a coop. Yes, we do. Nice! Alright. Boop and a boop. There we go. Look at you flopping around half-assedly on your side. There's food over here anyways. Good lord, look at all the food. My little pink buggers are gonna be happy at the house. What are you? Eats everything. A pink gordo. That's what you're called. What is this? Can I speak you up? No? Okay, so I'm going to assume... I can't sweep you up. Okay, well, I'm gonna come back with a shit ton of food, but only after I feed my own little dude. There's way too much shit. Oh, hey, another ornament. Nice. Come back for that. Okay, let's go back to our base. This is gonna be a... Ow! You shit! Bastard, get out of my way. Fuck you. This is going to be a lot of running back and forth. Fruit. All of the fruit. Give me all of the fruit. I need the fruit. I need to feed my little babies. I need to feed my little babies! Fruit! There we go. Come on. Where's the last one? There he is. Carrots. There we go. Come on. There we go. Now we have more than enough food for my little dudes. Gotta feed my little slime babies. Pogo fruit! Feed the little bastards! Very good. Make me money, you little buggers. I feed my little babies and they pay me. Or rather, they pay me in crap. No, 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 no. Get out of it. There we go. See what I mean? There's more in there and I have an empty spot. Oh. Shit. There we go. Okay, can we make a port collector? Damn it, I don't have enough. Maybe if I... There we go. Yes, 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 yes. Get back in your pens. Your pen. I think there's like 20 slimes in there. I don't know. Maybe almost 20. Good. We have enough for a plort collector. That's what I need. Activate plort collector purchase. Yeah! Alright. Feed ya! Nom 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 nom. Because now we don't have to worry about sleeping in there all the time. It'll do it for us. Ha ha ha. Activate. See? Just does it for us automatically. 20. Right off the bat. Very nice. Alright. Making money. Hey! We got an achievement for that. Nice. Alright. Oh, here's the menu. 9. Good God almighty. Rock slimes are 23. Holy hell. What the hell is that? That thing pays me more than all of them combined. Jesus. What is this? What are you? Slimepedia. Oh! Okay, this works. Nice. Plort Market. Galaxy, the Overgrowth. Expansion. The World. Okay, so I'm gonna have to take time and read through this sometime. Pink slime. Where are my little babies? Pink slimes are the most common slime found on the far, far ranch. They're cheerful, docile, and the easiest of... I think I pronounced that right. And easiest of all the slimes to ranch. A pink slime will eat anything you put in front of it. Sounds like me. though they have no favorite food, and their plorts are the least valuable of all the slimes. Rancher risks. Okay. Plortonomics? What the fuck? I mean, unless you douse it. What the hell?! Okay, one, that's bullshit. I lost my fucking ornament. Two, what the hell? Where is that hole in the ground? What is this? What kind of matrix horse bullshit was that? I just fell by the fleet of my ass to the ground. Tank booster Mark II. That's great. That's fucking great. I don't need an upgrade. I need to find out what the hell happened to the floor. You know what they said? The floor was lava, but not fucking literally. What the shit? Did my little chickens grow up? Yes, they did. Good. A roostro? Boop. Struts his stuff and he kicks the coop. He's the king of the coop. Okay. Chicken. Yeah. Okay. Raising chickens. 101. Okay, I'm kind of sad. I lost my damn ornament. That's 3 times in a row I've tried to grab an ornament and I failed. Slightly. I have a slightly disgruntled asshole right now. Just ever so slightly. That I've lost the fucking ornament 3 times. Here another one. Had a great big tree like this here, one along the edge of my property back on Earth. It had been there for before anyone could remember. It survived all kinds of change around it, and then one day I began to notice it was dying. Wasn't anything unnatural, was just its time, I suppose. And then I realized that if I didn't do something, I'd end up the same like that tree. I'd spend my whole life in the same place. I wasn't going to let that happen, so I bought a ticket for the far, far range the very next day. So you left a dying tree? You know, trees can be preserved, you fool. What the? Happy! Look how happy you are! Boop! And you ate a chicken along the way. Alright then. That's what you call flying food. Fast food. Plort. Look how big you little suckers are! And how happy you are. Hey! Okay. Fuck the fruit. I'm bringing this thing home with me. I'm back home, my babies, and I have food for you. Stay in your pens, damn it! You ornery little bastards. Get back in your pen. No, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Get back in your pen. Ornery little bastards. Son of a... Okay, next upgrade I'm getting is a high pen. High walls. That's my next upgrade, because that's stupid. I'm up. Boop. There you go. Okay. I got some rock clorks, too. Nice. Okay. Let's make a garden. Let's make a garden. Purchase. Build a garden. Shoot a fruit or a veggie into the disposer to begin growing that type. Okay. Activate. All of the money. Oops. Transporter! I don't know how the hell I got that, but okay, thank you. Okay, I need to find a fruit. It's the third time you've told me. Boop! There we go. Holy. That is the fastest growing fucking tree I've ever seen. Chickens. High walls. Purchase. Ah! Now you little shits can't get out. You keep jumping up higher and higher. This. Okay. Ornery little bastard. Now that is beautiful. Not that. Weird. Weird looking. Neat looking, but weird looking. Rock slime. Very nice. I'm wondering what happens if we get a pink rock Larjo. I wonder if the Larjos would be good to keep. What is in here? Oh. This entire cave system was sealed off from a cave-in when I first discovered it. Maybe that's why the fellows up ahead are so grumpy. Haven't had a bite in a long time. In any case, don't let that long-awaited bite come from your own rump. Okay. Bring some food to calm them down. What do you mean? Rump. What's in here? Oh. They're not happy at all! You mean little shits. Fuck you. Feral slimes. It's hard to be nice on an empty stomach. Ow, 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 ow. You. Fight them. Ow! Okay, I'm getting out of here. I don't like this. You. Oh! Tar slimes. Get out of it. Oh, you were chasing me. I don't like you. I don't like you. No, 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 no. Awful, ravenous, rainbow-looking buggers. I don't like none of them. Woo! The pogo fruits! They've grown up. A whole slew of them. Very nice. Food time. Ah, see, now you can't jump out of your pen. There you go. Do this. There you go. That'll work. Alright. Damn it, shoot. So that's what that is. Phosphor plort. So they're all about the same thing. So rock plorts are really the easiest to do. I wonder if I have enough room, if I can expand my ranch large enough so I can have a pin for every type of slime. That'd be pretty cool. Can I make a new one? I almost can. 40. Jesus. Now I definitely can. Pogo fruit. Get back in there. And nifty little suckers. Alright, E to activate. New coral. Purchase. And boop. There you go. So I'm kind of curious if getting Largos would be better than getting the actual slimes. Because if a rock Largo can, in one food, give off a normal pink plore and a rock plore, then I think the Largos would be a lot better. Because they're not in my Slimopedia, I don't think, not yet. Let's see what kind of upgrades I got that I can get. E to activate. A water tank, jetpack, power core. Make my energy go up that much. 40 units. Okay, I don't need how much I can hold in one unit more. I need to be able to hold more than just four fucking things. So I have three more plots, or two more plots empty. No, three more. Three more? No, four more. I have four more empty plots, which is nifty. So I think the next thing, because I have one for my chickens, one for fruit, and I have one for two different types of slimes. I think these two are going to be slimes as well. And this one, these up here, I'm thinking is going to be some carrots. And then, what should you be? Oh no, you, I don't know what I'll do with you. Try and get some more upgrades while I'm at it. So, I'm going to put my little ornaments. I wonder, what happened to that boom ornament that I found? That kind of sucks if things don't really go that well. What do you activate? Okay, so you're just a Slimopedia thing. What the hell are you? Okay. Alrighty. Okay, well, I think I'm going to leave this one here. This is going to be a lot of back and forth, so I'm going to be doing a lot of cutting in and out of all this. I may grab some more pink slimes, though I kind of think we have enough already for my little pink babies. And you look lonely, so we're going to get more of you. When we get enough chickens breeding, we'll try and get some tabbies, get them in here. And I'm going to experiment with those Largos to see what we can do with those. So, but I think I'm going to call that a day, or night, rather. Good God, that's beautiful. Look at that. That is some beautiful-ass graphics right there. I ain't the Milky Way galaxy, but still, that's pretty. Looks like a floating Christmas tree in space. That's beautiful. Anyway, so, I'm going to leave this one here. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Leave the like button, or hit the like button. Lick it, like it, love it, punch it. Fuck it. I don't know. God dang it all. Turn on the notification bell and hit subscribe or flip-flop those. I don't know. I'm tired. I haven't slept in a bit. Fuck it, damn it. Hit the subscribe button. Become part of the Helion family. Leave the little bell doodad on so it'll actually tell you whenever new content or slime tents. When more little slimes are out. Yeah. So, comment down below if there's anything that I might be missing, because I know this game has been out for a while, and a lot of you have probably already finished the fucking game before I even got to it. So if there's anything that's new or secret that I might be missing, let me know. So, but anyway, thank you everybody for watching. Hope y'all enjoyed it. And as always, I hope to see all of you and my little slime babies in the next one. See ya!